Live from the Arena Network Bridge in Woodbridge, New Jersey, it's Biohazard Playoff Hockey. Tonight, the Biohazards take on the Roughnecks in Game 1 of the Best of 3 Conference Championship Finals. Good evening, everybody. Jake DeMayo coming to you live from the Arena Network Bridge, where it's playoff hockey again for the Biohazards as they take on the Roughnecks. The first team to win 2 games wins the cup. Biohazards back in the finals after missing it for the first time in 6 seasons last year. The Biohazards looking for revenge, but they're going to do it without their top player. Cole was suspended for tonight's game for his 2 minutes of play against CPR. Cole came in, threw a punch, got ejected, got suspended when the Biohazards really need him in the lineup. So no Cole tonight. The Biohazards will try and do it without him. Biohazards returning a few key players they didn't have last game. Adam Birnbaum finally back on the lineup tonight on defense. They're going to need him to shut down the Roughnecks. And Peloso playing a full game after missing the last few and making a 2-minute cameo against the CPR. CPR eliminated 1 week ago tonight by the Roughnecks. So now both teams with 1 game in this round-robin playoff format. And the first team to lose 2 games loses as it's a double elimination tournament. And both teams are undefeated, and the last 2 standing. Be right back at the start of the game right after this.